All right, Photoshop 2020 is out and I can't wait to use this on a daily basis so I can really see how it works instead of making a video and telling how good it is. And maybe it's not even so good. I don't know yet. I have to try it out. And the one feature that I really like, which this video is about, is that I can speed up the editing process a lot now. And that is how I cut out images, because that is also a really boring part to do, cutting out images. And it's just so long and so boring, and you wish that would be faster. And I think they did now. They made it a lot faster now, and I'm gonna show you exactly what's changed. So I'm not gonna explain all the new features. I'm just gonna tell you which one I like most, and all the other stuff is like, all right, that's cool, but not interesting to explain. And before I get into this video, like always, check out my Instagram and follow me there if you want to. All right, this is the feature that I really like because it's gonna save me a lot of time cutting out images, and that is the object selection tool. So if I select here lasso and I wanna cut out, for instance, this fox here, only thing I have to do now is just make this raw selection, release the mouse, and it makes this selection of the fox. And what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna select a mask and I only have to do this. And look how fast it goes now. First it was really slow and it was loading all the time, and now it's just instantly changing and making this awesome selection of this fox. And now I can just press OK, make a mask, and that's it. I have a selection of this fox. And sometimes these parts are not selected right, so you can just select this and it makes that selection of it for you. And just press on the mask and you press Ctrl Backspace. Well, make sure the background is white and you have that part also. So it really speeds up the editing process here, because cutting out images, well, it is really boring to do. And now I can just have like this awesome selection of my subject within a couple of seconds. So this really awesome feature. And the next feature that's also really awesome and it improved a lot, and that's the content aware filter. So I'm gonna, for instance, if I want to remove this eye here, I will just, let's select the lasso tool here, and I'm gonna select this eye. Now I want to remove this eye, so I just go to edit, content aware filter. And now you can see here what happens when you do this. So in this menu, you can now select custom. So for instance, I want to sample only the fur, so not all these other parts. It's gonna select only the fur and maybe a little bit less. So just hold on Alt and remove these parts, and you can just select little pieces that you want to use. Now just press OK and that's it. So this also really speeds up the editing process, and I can't wait to use this like on a daily basis. And you can also just see how fast it really goes. So if I press Command and create a new file, just instantly pops up. There are like one or two or three, maybe four little things that I really like about this. All the other stuff I don't care about. So thanks for watching. I will upload a new manipulation tutorial on the next one. Just wanted to make this quick little video to show you how cool this new feature is. And let's hope this will make the editing process a lot faster and more fun to do. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up this video and see you in the next one.